Havelange was the first non-European chief of the World Football Governing Body. He served in this position for 24 years and resigned as honorary president in 2013 amid corruption allegations against him. During his presidency, the World Cup became one of the most profitable sporting events. Havelange was a former Olympic swimmer and water polo player for Brazil.